Hey there, bards, AngryBird121 here back with another video. I haven't even uploaded the previous update video yet and already another update's out. I almost forgot about it because of a new foul meme trend of constantly editing an image of Clark Stacey. Okay. Rock crabs, and finally this is addressed in the Jamar Journal. In the chaos of the Phantom Siege of Jamar Day Presence, they made off with the mirror statue. What could the Phantoms be planning next? Snowy Owl Armor and the Snowflake My Shop. And a rock crab back. I basically, I knew the update was out, but by the time I was online, I'd completely forgotten. No, because, for once, Ice's alt hasn't uploaded yet. Her last upload was about the rare item Monday. They should have made it a pet jumping spider with a shell! Because it's a rock crab. It has to look more like a rock. But at least they put effort into it, rather than doing what I said. This thing has. This looks like it should be in an underwater den. I'm gonna buy it anyways. Chances are on pet tokens now. Are there a total of 100 pets now? Not yet. It's still over a 1% chance for each pet. Anyways, this was quite a small update once again. I guess we'll have to see how this plays out. So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Oh, and also, on returning from the Emerald Springs Pet Expedition, the reward I got was only 3 sapphires. But I'm planning to send Dr. Fant there again in a couple of days, when Emerald Springs is back in rotation. And there's been another update in Animal Jam. I still haven't edited last week's video. I've got too much of an I'll do it tomorrow attitude where I just play too much Angry Birds Transformers instead of editing making a video. And then I'm just like, I'll do it tomorrow, but the same thing happens the next day. So this time I've set a reminder on my phone to remind me to edit the video from last week today. But anyway, it's time to get the new bundle. There's the Popa Palace. Wait, looks like all dens are no longer showing their 3D models from now on. The den is displayed as concept art. Anyways, there's the Popa Palace. Okay, all of this is showing way too fast. And here's the music. So there's Harmonious Hall, Popa Palace Throne, Popa Palace Grand Table, Popa Palace Grand Dining Chair. Popa Palace Torch. Popa Palace Grand Rug. Popa Palace Feast. Popa Palace Sofa. Popa Palace Painting. Popa Palace Drapes. Popa Palace Fountain. Popa Palace Statue. Popa Palace Window, and the Popa Palace. For whatever reason, there's just so much lag after purchasing a bundle. Popa Palace, you're shorter than I expected. Like, I thought this room was gonna be twice as big. It's like these orbs would be the center of the room. I didn't know they were teleportation points, so in the sneak peek I thought they were for decoration. There might be some green and red ones in a second half of the room behind there. How does wallpaper and flooring work? Thank you. Okay, this actually looks quite cool. And the color of the water against that orange is really reminding me of my collabs with the my light mates. It's a collab headquarters, then if only it wasn't so small. With the orbs here, then this would make the perfect meeting room as it has both of the teleportation orbs, but smaller than I expected. I'm surprised they haven't tried to make a den that breaks the record of biggest den once again, because back when I first joined, I don't think people had a record for biggest den then, because they were all so small, but then the botanical garden took the record, and then a few months later the Winter Citadel took the record and has held a place of largest den ever since then. But this den doesn't even have room for the 25 pet sitter pros I recently got, that are going to help me make a rainbow bee. Releases apparently next week, so I can't wait to watch and see what happens, and if there's any chance that Foul might be saved, because there's a worrying amount of people who look like they're going to download Cinder. The community wants to right now is how Shaman Fowl's future depends on the failure of Cinder, basically. So, please forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and see you in the next video.